As a participant, challenging, but important is to involve in the whole event, to encourage more people to participate in this kind of event. Previously, we had the healthy family drink, official health drink, but this year we come to become a presenter, so I think it's a good thing to do.
I think it's a good innovation held in conjunction with the FINA World Cup. It's events like this that allow swimming enthusiasts get closer to an event and be part of it in a more meaningful way, you know, other than just watching the champions swim, get in the pool, experience the championship setting. I think it's something that has been done very well, and I applaud the Swimming Association for doing this and for Yakult for supporting it. What's important is to see the Sport Cares Foundation kids going about with their volunteering tasks, learning as a result. And I really want to thank Yakult once again for backing the movement.